I got 5 tanks total. Let's go for it, baby.
What was that?
I got 5 tanks total. Let's go for it, baby.
What had you fuck that up?
Yeah, about like 30,000 components currently on fire. Now I'm going for the recyclers, baby.
Well, come on.
Where's the fucking wind blowing, dude? Where's the... There's just no watchtowers. I actually have no idea which way the wind's blowing. Whatever. Okay, kill the components up in the front. It's amazing what a man with a wrench can do. It's honestly just all these new, like, Eastern European players.
Well, we know what they're doing for the April Rust wipe. They're adding pings to the game.
Don't tell me. Bro, imagine if I could find a pallet of flame ammo back here. Just imagine.
They're adding fucking pings to the game. They're actually unironically adding goddamn pinging to the game. This can't be real.
Don't want
to
hear about the game anymore.
It can't be real.
There are a lot of components on fire currently. I found out which way the the wind's going. I think I figured it out. I'm just gonna stay here in the tank with no ammo until.
Stare at them menacingly if they come.
And block them. Drive over them. Just keep them occupied until this whole fucking recycler facility burns down. I mean, each one of these buildings probably has, like, at least 5k comps in it. I've already killed. There's like 30k I lit on fire back by the comp field, and then here there's like 6 RTSs full of comps. I'm actually killing probably over 100. I'm probably killing like over 100k comps here. I mean, some of these RTSs have like broken comps in them too, but they're all fucking full.
God.
That's just that. Yeah, Flame Hatchet's so good, dude.
What happened?
Flame Hatchet is so good.
Yeah, what happened?
RTS.
Oh, I thought you said you died.
I think there's just gonna be. There might be 24k comms that survive just because of the wind. Fuck, dude. Okay, well, I'm gonna go hide this, honestly. At this point, there's just been no. Anything.
You're just not real.
So. Alright, ditching my flame hatchet back there. But if I find some fucking flame ammo, man, I'm gonna go wild. The amount of comps that just died. Oh, one recycler survived. But all the rest are dying. Please still be here. Please. Okay, start loading. I wanna feel it. Oh shit, they pulled the shit out. Someone pulled the comps out of those containers. Anyway, hit the crane. The crane I marked. The crane to the left, yeah. Not that one? Rest of the tank on it. Just a little bit more on that one. Just a little bit more. Okay, that's good. Hit those. Put an entire thing into that one. Okay. A little bit more.
That's why I reloaded the lag, so I had to do it twice.
Into it. That's good.
Oh, there's stuff over there to the southwest, and there's a guy with a CV. He's trying to build stuff. Okay. Ooh, launchpad. Can we get it?
No, just save it. I just want to keep them busy. We're just making that fire a real bitch and a half. Comps container up here, you're gonna hit that, okay?
Okay, yep, I see it.
And then hit the recycler to the right of it afterwards, okay? One a little bit. That's good. Now put the rest of that into the comps. All the rest of it.
Oh yeah. There we go.
And then... That's good. Get the next one a little bit.
Sorry, the aiming is very awkward, so let me fire.
Yeah, probably just too close with that. That's good. Yep. Oh, sir, you're welcome. We leave.
Living.
I hear a tank. We're gonna die. Good luck, Baron.
They killed it. They killed it.
I'm still alive. I think they're mad.
I just didn't want them to get the tank back, so they blew it up.
I'm crossing the river. I think I can get away. I'm actually getting away. I crossed the river! I'm out, dude. I'm so alive.
My sacrifice. Dude, I like drew them back to me by getting out and acting like I was trying to repair it. That's all. <me. laughs>
It is decaying though.
Come on. Right here, right in the middle.
We good? Oh, this one, yep.
I just planted. Wait.
That might all be all it needs.
That's good.
Nice.